Alright, alright.
Oh. Stop where you are. I've a bow trained on your neck, and you will not live to reach me. Claire Delane. Where's the one that we're looking for? Fire then, you know you killed the one who saved you. Calm down, I am not your enemy. Who are you? Who am I? I am an idiot who thought I could assault this tower like it was some pissant kobold warren. You're a like-minded fool then? Best you make your will if you intend to stay. My fellows went forward, but a short ways. While I rested here after a blow to the head, dead they are, and we will follow. My name is Claire Delane, and I should be dead. I wonder if he's with, Dalton was in his group? What happened? Don't give up hope. Stand aside, coward. Actually, not up to the task. Okay, what happened? I saw signs of your group. They must have been competent enough to make it this far. We were neither weak nor cowardly. Inexperience and stupidity brought us down. They went ahead while I rested only a moment, and I heard their deaths. I heard I should not have brought such youth to this place. They were willing, but could not understand the danger. We can disarm traps and kill simple monsters, but true evil, I should not have brought them. And your name? I would know who I'm speaking to. Who am I? I am an idiot who thought I could assault this tower. Okay, he said that before. Perhaps they've not all been lost. You should not give up hope so easily. Hope? I lost hope when I heard their screams and knew that I could not help. I cannot even attempt the creature that is to come. Have you not seen or heard? The worst is that it did not even bother to lift a finger itself. They fought themselves, or monsters shaped as such. I suppose it was fitting, given the history of this place. Don't speak to me of hope. My friends are dead. Yes, about Dalton. What happened to those that were with you? We must not give up hope. We yet live, and that means all is not lost. I'm going in circles here. If you're unwilling to go forward, perhaps you should step aside. You have no idea what is ahead, do you? It is a demon knight. A demon knight? Such a thing is as rare as it is evil. Alone it could destroy all of you. But that's only if it decides you are worthy of the effort. My friends went ahead and challenged it like it was some shambling skeleton, and it laughed at them. It didn't even bother to lift its sword. I will approach cautiously, but I cannot back down now. It will not matter. You have no idea what you're going to face. No idea. Now tell me straight, what happened to your friends? Dalton, okay. They entered and challenged it, and it stared and did nothing. For a moment, they didn't know what to do, and then it made a simple gesture with its hand, and all the hells broke loose. It created doubles of them all, and laughed as they literally killed themselves. I heard Dalton screaming loudest. I think he actually killed his double, but couldn't handle the fact that he had to. He was the youngest, they didn't know, and they missed the one shot they may have had. Alright, Dalton. Can't save him then, I guess. What foul magic did it use? What is this one shot of which you speak? You have already said that you think the creature cannot be beaten. I've had some time to think about it. I couldn't go forward, and I couldn't go back the way we came. That thing in there might even know I'm out here. I doubt it cares, but something it said made me think. The mirror of opposition it used must be very powerful. Maybe it's powerful enough to do the same thing to the Demon Knight itself. The legends I've heard is that they have some resistances, but who knows with magic? The rules are not always carved in stone. The Mirror of Opposition. So they attack. They had doubles of themselves attacking. Can that be from the mirror as well? I remember your theory, but I might use force instead. So I should find the mirror and turn it on him. That sounds too easy. I know. I doubt the mirror will be easily accessible. Even if it is, you may be exposed as well. I got a peek at the room, and it is not large. Everyone inside may be affected. Huh. I think I'll try it my way first. A little direct action to put this beast in its place. If you wish, though I'm quite sure you will die horribly. Good luck. You will need it. Oh, it's a woman. I met a woman in the lower portion of Durlag's tower. She was apparently part of another group of adventurers that was wiped out. She said it was a demon knight, a hellishly powerful form of undead that killed them. She also said it employed a strange magic to defeat her friends, something involving a mirror of opposition or a related type of device. Evidently, it created duplicates of each of the members of their party, forcing them to kill likenesses of themselves. That is appropriate, I suppose, considering the way Durlag's tower originally fell. She suggested that I try to turn the mirror on the Demon Knight itself, though this would assuredly expose the rest of the room as well. Since the creature may be too powerful to exalt directly, I will give this much thought. Alright, well, what else is in here?
Alright.
Traps. What does that go to the way? The way to doom? Stairs trapped. Another throne. Well, where's this soul taker? Maybe the demon knight has it. Zircon gem and an Iol gem and magical cloak. Cloak of the Shield. This cloak projects a sphere of energy that protects the wearer from missile weapons. It also slows melee weapons somewhat. Less charges. Armor class plus 5 versus missile attacks, plus 1 versus melee attacks. Duration 1 time, number of charges unknown. Interesting. What kind of cloak do I have now? Well, that's a pretty good one. She doesn't have a cloak. Yeah, now you have one. Who knows if I remember to use it. Still with this one. Give it. Switch to the more powerful ones.
All right.
Be sure this place is not trapped.
Sure.
Good luck then. I'm not going in. I can't. I guess we find Dalton's body.
Go pester someone else. All right.
This is not a very big room.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Why me?
As directed.
If Tempus wills it. If Tempus wills it.
Tempus does will it. Alright, so.
Cool one, son.
Storm Giant Strength. And then, protection from evil lasted a while. So I try to cast those first.
Manus potentis paro.
We're all protected.
Whatever they need.
And then haste.
Race.
She's not hasted. Or is she? Yeah, she is. Tiny hair. Doesn't say she is. This thing uses magic? I don't even know. Magic blocking. Lasts a very small amount of time. Magic shielding, 3 turns. Magical non-physical damage. All saving throws are automatically successful. Down the hatch. And then finally, unpause. Okay. Bless.
Bacio, bacio, ferere.
And yes, saving. Let's see.
Sure.
What's in store?
All right.
Demon Knight.
They wish my ear.
I need an ale.
Spider says to fly. The parlor welcomes. You have come to die, and I know best. Okay. Khalid is the one who would be saying this line. Talk if you must, you'll die all the same. I've come to put an end to your evil. Your bravado is wasted. I do not fear you. You will by day's end, you will. You are all as insects. You are worthy of no more than these whelps behind, children playing where they should not. Death is welcome when they waste their lives, serve their purpose, as did you. They are children who don't know better. Now you face a true opponent. They were not worthy of my blade. With the aid of a trinket, they destroyed themselves. They should think. And I allowed them to die by their own hand instead of killing them like insects. One yet lives. Well, what if it's Dalton? Perhaps I should kill with the old rituals and bring forth a proper minion. He will outlive his worthless companions in undeath. Their age is your age. Is the age of all mortals, excuse me. And it is irrelevant. You do not know true age, and you could not, until you have outlived a dragon or an elf or a legend. Death can be eternal sleep, or the one eternal life. You will know the sleep, and I will still be the life. You have fulfilled your purpose. I took the tower as a base that is fortified and secure. You have been the foolish maid service that cleaned it of traps for me. The madness of Durlag has built me a fine home, and you have swept the floors. I will fight you to the last. What are you planning here? Well, I could try to take his side and join up with him. Haughty fool, you have let slip that you need this place for a base. What are you planning here? Do not make me beat it out of you. You may ask what you wish, but you will get no answers. Die you will, but I know well that the undead do not hold their tongues as well as they should. Understanding is beyond you, dying your only option. I will take your heads with my own blade. You have served well, and have earned the honor. We got him down to 3.
What is it?
No problem at all.
What's... I'm down to 2. Now if he's planning to uncover this mirror and send duplicates against us, maybe we'll kill him before he gets to do that. Maybe. Badly injured. Oh, what's going on with him? Haste, shielded, blessed, stunned. That's not good. Oh God. Ah!
This
mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
Yep.
I'm assuming you're already attacking him. I forget that she's here. Trying to not take that.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Should I have him take another? Ah!
Thank you. whatever they need.
Don't think we could survive like this. He died right after, can you believe that? What else we have in our bag of goodies? That's not our bag of goodies. Regeneration. I mean, is 2 hit points per round really gonna make that much difference? I don't know. They're already better than armor class 0. Heroism. Take all the potions.
Sure. All right.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Using all the same options here. I think he's already slightly more damaged than before. Ranwin?
What?
Nice. We're doing better. He's near death, not dead yet. Actually, here. He's still near death.
Yes?
Oh, God.
Be done.
Ah! Nah. We lost Kagan. 15,000 experience. We live to tell the tale, though, and we can bring him back and resurrect him and all that fun stuff. We have to leave a lot of the stuff we found behind unless we put it somewhere. Wow.
Who wants some? Butt kicking for goodness!
He did. Okay, I got a magical helmet. A large shield. There's the soul taker dagger. And the glitter dust spell. Oh, if we can pick any of this stuff up. Alright, let's make a little pile. All these really special things we'll hold on to. Alright. What's he got? I'm excited that we did it. There's our pile. I was like, what's that? Glitter dust spell. Too far away. Really do it? Do we really finish Durlag's tower? Good God. Doesn't even need to be identified. This dagger weighs heavily in your hand and is warm to the touch. Merely having it on your person makes you feel uneasy for some reason. The gem mounted in the hilt seems to have an inner light of some sort, though how it can have such illuminations and still be so deathly black at its core, you do not know. Other than that, it looks like a regular dagger. Large shield plus one. Add that to the pile. Let's save. I want to see what happens with this thing. Wait a second.
Alright.
I think if we open this, duplicates of ourselves will come out and attack us. It's broken. Cool. Alright, anyway.
By temper shield.
Vita mortis carium. Vita mortis carium. Vita mortis.
Now we have to figure out But we're taking what we're not. Let's go pick up.
It is a fine day to die.
The big things. Oh, that was quick. Oh, that's Branwyn. I wanted to be Minsk picking up this stuff. I didn't even realize it. Yeah, she was speaking and everything. Goblin, I was only gonna wait two. Okay, you can pick up more. Minsk! On. I'm picking up the other pile here. This weighs nothing. Pick up the skull crusher thing. It's only weight two.
Full plate and packing steel.
Alright, Branwyn.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Sure, these are all just regular plus ones. I'd love to sell it, but we just can't fit it all. Unless I put it somewhere and then came back, but it's not worth it for that.
And packing steel.
Dalton! Oh my god!
I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out!
Who? No! Stay back! Stay away! This kind of sounds like something Minsk would say. Your name? Is it Dalton? Your mother sent us to find you. Your mother, Thorella. She sent you? Oh, thank the gods and all that's good. I just wanna go home. Then get moving. The way is clear behind us. Stay calm and you'll get out just fine. Gotta go now! Ah! I have found and rescued her son as Thorella wished. His fellows are dead, but he will live. I have rescued a young man from the very clutches of Durlag's tower. He will live, but not without some lasting effects, I am sure. He had to kill his own double and came very close to death himself, but he is young. He will survive. Awesome. Is it done quest? No. I guess it never disappears from the journal. Yeah. Dogaltan might be long dead by now. Well, I'm glad we went up here and found him. Let's get the hell out of here. We're not far behind you, Dalton. I'm glad we persevered.
Full plate and packing steel.
You made it. Dalton ran out faster than I'd ever seen him move. Did anyone else? No, they're dead, aren't they? At least Dalton's mother will sleep well tonight. I doubt he'll be going on any more adventures anytime soon. Neither will I, for that matter. At least you stopped the demon knight, though. Though it worries me. I have heard that such creatures serve powerful beings even more evil than they, as if such a thing were possible. I should go. While she could hardly believe I defeated the demon knight, Claire was relieved that at least one of her friends survived.
You point, I punch.
Now if we talk to her... the scary as hell Islan... should probably just teleport us right out of here, which would be awesome. But let me go see if that ghost has returned over here. The ghost of Durlag.
Something up?
No, he's gone. I don't know where he is. I would have loved to tell him that the demon knight has been vanquished. Maybe Islan can tell him herself. There is a presence here, no longer. You have killed what could not be, another intruder that came to take. Gone as they should be. Would that the sorrow were lifted as well. He is stubborn, my Durlag. This place will wax and wane in time. Regret will not last forever. You can leave when you wish. I will send you. Yes, I need spend no more time here. Send me to the surface. Back to the sky and the light with you. Here will stay the ghost of failure, my strong, stubborn Durlag. Let the ages take the weight away, as swiftly as I send these children. Wow. Cool. All right. So... a few loose ends. Of course, we have to raise... what's his name? Kagan! We have to raise Kagan, and we have to return the Soul Taker dagger, I believe it's to someone in, Olgoth's Beard. I actually remember that name. So, a few... yeah, loose ends, and we have to track down... we have to sell a bunch of crap and track down the Serpents of Abathur in Nashkel somewhere. I thank you guys so much for watching. This is the end of Durlag's Tower. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.